And then after the video, we had like a little chat about what it all meant and stuff. And then I went home, but was the attack because I'd been too scared to go.
So did watching the video help you sort of understand what would happen and take away some of that fear?
Yeah, I wasn't so scared. So I just thought if I don't do it now, I'm never going to do it, and I'm going to carry on ignoring matters. So I just went home and fucked it. Turned up. The nurse wanted to know if I wanted to chat about it. I was like, no, crack on and do it, because otherwise I'm just going to be put off again and again.
You felt ready.
So she just did it, and it wasn't so scary after.
Oh, well, that's really good that you felt able to go, and that it was the
Turned up. The nurse wanted to know if I wanted to chat about it. I was like, no, crack on and do it, because otherwise I'm just going to be put off again and again.
You felt ready.
So she just did it, and it wasn't so scary after.
Oh, well, that's really good that you felt able to go, and that it was the information and the support from the group that helped you make that decision.
Yeah. So I've encouraged other people not to ignore matters now.
Brilliant. And it's so important as well, because it's an easy way that we can use to check to make sure we're healthy. So well done for going.
Yeah.
Thank you.